hell? It was an accident.
Harry.
Harry, where are you going? Harry, what are you doing here with this riff raff?
I'm going to see Ursula.
Ariel, no! No, she's a demon! She's a monster!
Why don't you go tell my father? You're good at that.
But I... Come on!
Future in-laws, you must demonstrate a sense of dignity and refinement. You must also be poised.
Patience.
Here's the day. Why, hello, everybody. Hi, everybody. He called a minute. Just as it should be, just to get excited for the new, just to make it just side, to make a cook art set.
Caught me completely at the
Mardi Gras parade.
Caught me completely by surprise.
Well, the
fifth
Mardi Gras
parade.
Mother, as I was saying, tomorrow...
Rapunzel's mother's feeling a little run down. Would you sing for me, dear?
Then we'll talk.
Oh, of course, Mother.
Mother, I'm turning 18, and I wanted to ask what I really want for this birthday. Actually, what I wanted for a birthday.
Okay, Rapunzel, please stop with the mumbling. You know how I feel about the mumbling. Blah, 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 blah. It's very annoying. I'm just teasing. You're adorable. I love you so much, darling.
Stars, and they're always constant, but these, they appear every year on my birthday.
Oh, God.
Are you all right, Papa?
I'm a pup ready to give up on this fucking shot.
You always say that.
I mean it this time. I'll never get this boneheaded contraption to work.
Yes, you will, and you'll win first prize at the fair tomorrow. And become a world-famous inventor.
You really believe that?
I always have.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll have this thing fixed in no time. Hand me that the dog-legged picture. So, did you have a good time in town today?
I got a new book. Papa, do you think I'm odd?
My daughter? Odd? Where would you get an idea like that?
Oh, I don't know. It's just that I'm not sure I fit in here. There's no one I can really talk to.
What about that Gaston? He's a handsome fella.
He's handsome, all right. And rude and conceited and... Oh, Papa, he's not for me.
Well, don't you worry. Because this invention's got to be the start of a new life for us. I think that's done it. Now, let's give it a try.
A storm.
Come on, Sil. The sun is shining, the air is warm. Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful day. Nothing's gonna...
They never want me to meet anyone. A prince. Well, he's tall and handsome and so romantic.
show our guests the sculpture garden while I talk with King Roman.
We have over 50 types of flowers in our gardens and more than 100 sculptures. This sculpture here is of my great-great-great-grandmother. Note the detail on the dress and parasol.
We need to be tested on everything we've learned. Maybe we should go to the library and study.
I'll go with you, Sophia.
Great. Want to come, Amber? Hildegard?
Amber and I already know everything about being a princess.
But we should go with them.
In case they have any questions. Which they will. So let's go.
Where do we start?
Let's ask the librarian.
Mrs. Higgins?
Hello, oddly, oddly, dear princesses.
Hi there, Mrs. Higgins. Can you help us with something?
Why, surely.
We have an important test today, and we all need to do well. Do you have any books about being a good